Pigetersia originated from my grandfather, and the discipline started when I was 6 years old. Became a sacred belief, which is established in the philosophy. The philosophy is to believe in life, not to believe in death, not to believe in success, not to believe in failure, to believe in good health, not to believe in sickness. Without the Kali, there is no Philippines. It was a belief, it was a sacred philosophy, and it was practiced with the observation of the planets and observation also of the movement of the sea and the movement of the moon and the stars. When there was a revolution in the Philippines against the Spaniards, the Filipinos studied the strategy and tactics of the Spanish fighting. And one of these is pique de tercia.
The Europeans, for example, had excellent sword fighting. The Spanish, the Italians, the French, their sword fighting was really second to none. They could do all sorts of things. But what happened is, as the guns started taking over, the sword started diminishing in value. So, and I use sword because sword, knife, everything. So what happens is that you realize that just because you are very, very good with a percussive weapon that is, you know, can shoot people from a mile away, sometimes you get up close and personal and you don't have ammunition. And if they're trained well with a bladed weapon and you're not, well, it's not hard to figure out the potential outcome. The special forces are always looking for something unusual. And most special forces do a variation of Cali training.
My grandfather was the organizer of the system established in 1897. So the last bastion of knowledge was all under my grandfather's management, because mostly of the fighting techniques of the Spaniards were on long range. So he made pique de tercia as a close quarter technique, meaning to say that you have to fight on close range if you want to win. So, pique de tercia was a special system for close quarter combat encounter. What is the future? We are now recognized internationally. We are recognized because of our specialty in providing technology on edge impact weapon tactical combat. It was accepted by the criminal justice system, it was accepted by all law enforcement agencies in the United States and other countries. It was also accepted by the military. So meaning to say, we are on the road. Nothing can stop us.
Panginoon.